Okay, so I'm going to try another spot. This is over at, ironically, another place where we play baseball in South Florida. So it's George Pierce Park. It's actually a neighborhood that's next to it that I have to sneak in through the park. So I'll have to play dumb if I get caught, which shouldn't be far from the truth. But caught one little dink over at Dinkyville Park. It's an interesting little place. Like, fell and busted my ass more times, I'd like to admit, but those banks are so steep. But it looks like the water must fluctuate a lot with the rains, be my guess. I'll have to check out after it's had a big rain, which will be today. I'm just curious to see how that would end up looking. But yeah, I kind of wonder if there's all that duckweed. I just wonder if that's stunting the growth, perhaps. But it's only in just a few spots in the pond or the banks. But be somewhere I'm to maybe try the float to get out there, because it's pretty shallow. You can cover a lot of the area without having to bust my ass on the bank. But I'm going to try this spot out here. There's another big beaver pond out here, too. Maybe give a shot. I just love the spot, but caught a fish back there, but I know there's some in there. But good overcast day. Temperature's like, I think it's even 70 degrees right now, 66 degrees. This is fall fishing, so hoping to find some that are getting ready to bulk up for the winter. But we'll see what happens.
Get up. Alright, came back for it. Alright. Nothing too major. Some bread balls. I just had some corn or something. Catch that big old dude. It'd be fun. He would even bite this. Oh shit, was that a bass? Or is that another carp? Bummer, didn't get a good hook set. Some mall in here.